They advised us to go back and resume work. And as leaders, we were very convinced that this money is coming. And we actually told them we shall be going back to speak to our members because we represent over 1,000 people. And discuss with them what was agreed on in the meeting and so that we resume work. As we stand now, some people are not really agreeing to the issue of starting work today. That's why we haven't even issued an official communication yet, because when we call for a strike, it's a joint collective decision. And also calling it off has to be a joint decision, and you know, after discussions in a general meeting. We have been engaging them. Also, we have the issue of nurses that are getting less than they expected, and we have to sort it out. So it's one of the reasons as why we haven't yet made a final decision, because we want to find a way of sorting out that, and then we can have one final meeting probably by the end of today to see the fate of our strike. Like I mentioned, the nurses and pharmacists are not happy with what they have given them. All the doctors are very happy because that's what we expected. But we hope to engage the people that are responsible for that and so that this issue is worked on. Also, some are not happy with the decision of us going back to work without money on our, at least, hospital accounts first. And some of it as leaders, we need to explain to them and convince them that it's actually a wise decision now to go and work as we wait for this money to be processed. Since they've given us a time period of just 1 week, and this money will reach hospital accounts. So we are still engaging, and we believe that by the end of tomorrow, we shall be on one page.
What guarantee do we have? A doctor Zoye.
Oye.
A doctor Zoye.
Oye.
Improved working conditions Zoye.
Oye.
Ra.
Ra.
Ah.
Ah.